Alright, so in this tutorial we are going to basically learn how to save our HTML files so that we can open them in the website browser and they could be recognized as an HTML document. So the first thing I've done is I've opened up Notepad. So as you can see, we have an untitled Notepad text document here. And before we even start typing the HTML code, what we're going to want to do is just save this document. So I go into File menu, Save As. And in this case, my computer has already prompted me to save this into the correct folder, into my HTML folder. You're going to want to make sure that your computer is saving this in the proper location, so into your website folder that we've created. Alright, so once you've done that, you need to make sure that you change your file type from a text document to all files. And when naming the file name, I'm going to pretend like we're going to be doing our products page here. So I would name this as simply products. And we're going to want to name the file extension .html. Very important. That's the key for the computer to know that this is an HTML document and that it is going to recognize it as such. So we end our file extension with .html. We click Save. And you can see it's changed it to products.html, and we are all set.